Okay, it's hot. It's actually it's 85 degrees right now. Hey!
Boy.
What's up, you guys? Miss Parker is back. Like, y'all, it has been so busy in my life. Like, I've been grinding and hustling and doing my thizzle, okay? I am just so grateful and thankful to have this car because it's been putting a system to work, okay? I'm able to do everything that I need to do. And, you know, I'm, like, double booking myself for stuff. I don't even realize, like, it's Miss Parker Friday. But today I'm about to be running some errands with my famo. We're gonna hit LA. We're about to get some mentally rich inventory. We're about to select the inventory, meaning we're about to get the hoodies, the type of hoodies we want, the type of shirts we want to get, the hats, whatever. We're just about to calculate, get all the numbers and everything so that we can drop this money so we can make this merchandise. So yeah, another update. I have been working with this clothing brand called Queendom Boutique, right here, yes, and they are, oh my gosh, so amazing. We had a fashion show last weekend, last Saturday, and it was lit, let me tell you, it was so lit. Like, I love being in the element of, I know how to model, I know how to work clothes, I know all of that. Like, that's second nature to me, right? Like, you guys know I've been doing that for however long, but when I started working behind the scenes, a recording called and just messed up my whole video. Rude. Anyway, so working behind the scenes was like amazing because I got to, you know, yeah, I'm not wearing my seatbelt. I'm living life on the dangerous side of things. Living life on the wild side. I love working with this company, this brand, because she's expanding. They're new, and it's so much fun to see a company grow off of, like, your understand, like, your ideas, and to help, to be a big help, is like such an amazing feeling. So I really appreciate you, Queen. You out there grind. Girl, let's do it. Let's kill the game. Okay, I'm ready. We talked last night, I'm ready. So yeah, but today I'm about to give me something to eat because I'm hungry. I'm running an errand. Gotta take my son's information to his doctors. I gotta take some stuff. My baby, poor baby, has an inhaler, and I had to pace myself with his whole basketball thing because I don't want my child passing out. Like, I just don't. So, you know, I gave him some time off of playing basketball. He's gonna go back when school starts, and he can get multiple inhalers to take to his basketball practice. Honestly, like, I've been slacking, but, you know, motherhood, there's no real manual except for the Bible, but the Bible, well, the Bible is the manual. There you go. The Bible is the manual. So get it together, Brittany. Get it together. Inkazim. The owner of, well, the CEO of Mentally Rich is my cousin, my right hand, one of my best friends, one of my right hands, he's my twin. We're born 5 days apart in the same year. Same month, just 5 days apart. So we're technically like the same people. He's just a guy. And you know what's funny? My family, we were just talking about how my family has twins in their family. In my family, there's always a sense of twins. Well, I don't have a twin, but he's considered my twin because we're so close. But like, his grandmother is a twin, and we have like two sets of young twins in our family, and then we have two sets of older twins. It's just crazy. So technically he's my twin because I don't have a twin, but since twins run in our family, that's my twin. Get it? Got it. Okay. Yeah, so right now, like I said, I'm about to get something to eat. I've been drinking these bad boys for a long time. Caleb even loves them. Ew, there's a piece of hair on them, and I cannot. Ew. I hate. As much as hair I have, wig I be wearing, I do not like hair.
Hi, would you like to try breakfast for her?
No, thank you. Body sense. Hold on, I hear body sense. 25. I'd be having a whole dollar. That's not, I thought that was a nickel. A nickel for a pickle. Because the sister ain't got witty, litty, bitty, city. I be rolling around in the city with a bad, bad, bad bitty. But I ain't nitty, witty, kitty. I'm gonna drive today. Y'all, I've been driving Lyft for the past like 3 days. Or 2 days. This is my third day. Today's Friday. This is my third day driving Lyft. And it's lit. I'm ashy. I be having my little toiletries. I got some hand sanitizer, some gum for the people. I got some Purell wet wipes, you know. But where's my lotion though? Cause this is this ashy. And I'm trying to get this money, man. I really appreciate you guys subscribing and watching my videos and stuff. Because it's lit. But today's topic is, what's the difference between cute, pretty, and beautiful? Cute, pretty, and beautiful. So I'm going to ask my cousin. And I'm going to do this little thing. I'm not going to even say it. I'm going to just do it. I just want to know. And it's going to be, what's the difference between this? Or I just want to know, what'd you have for lunch today? I just want to know, do you love yourself? So stay tuned. Don't freaking leave like I tell you to all the time. You tell me in the comments below what you think cute, pretty, and beautiful, the difference of those are. Tell me. Okay, so I'm done. I'll be back. Don't leave. Bye. I was coming back. It's my cousin. It's my twin. I was telling y'all about.
I'm back.
Wes Ross right here. In the build. I was going to ask him the question that we were talking about earlier. Right quick.
Which
is, what's the difference between cute, pretty, and beautiful to you?
Cute is a person that has no personality, but she's cute.
You think I'm cute?
Okay.
Pretty is a person that is pretty with a little personality.
With a little personality.
A little bit. This is, you know,
Paquito. Squeeze me?
Beautiful. Now that's a virtuous woman. She's smart, funny, beautiful, and pretty, and cute inside and out. I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. Do you know what that means? That's the difference.
That's like the best explanation that I've heard yet. Like.
And she has no core.
No corns on her toes.
And she's beautiful.
You retarded for that. Somebody said that cute is like kissable.
I mean, yeah. That's like, you can only stand to be around her for so long. She's just kissable.
So have you ever like been in a situation where the girl is just cute? Like, oh, they're just cute. Like.
Yes.
Yeah.
I've been in situations for plenty of reasons, and that is definitely one of them. Being cute and just, you know, being horny. You know, shit, when you're horny, a lot of shit is cute. Your hand cute when you're horny.
Me love you long time. Now what's right?
like, God damn, bitch. Irreplaceable?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, you can never forget a beautiful person. It's rare though, you know? I've only seen a couple beautiful people in my lifetime, and unfortunately, they're family members. So.
Well, you guys heard it first.
It's so hot, the devil was in the car with the AC on. That's how.
It's one.
The devil is a motherfucking liar.
That's how you know. That's how you know it's hot though. The devil is in the car with the AC on.
It's 103.
And we got our hazards on.
I still got my hazards.
That's how you know it's hot.
Niggas is ready to drive also there
right,
to work.
Right. We prepared for some shit to happen. It's so motherfucking hot.
Man, we about to hit the city. You guys
get merch cracking, y'all.
Roll with us. We gonna actually, this is gonna be Mentally Rich first video of
Raw No Cut.
The process. Yeah, the process of getting the Mentally Rich stuff. So I'm gonna drop this on my channel, but on the Mentally Rich vlog channel, it's gonna be the process of what we do downtown.
Start tapping in, man.
So tap in, like, just show love.
We got a lot of shit talking to do, a lot of funny shit. You know, I've been sitting in my crib